This video was captured using iPhone XS Max and iOS 14.7.1 with Google Docs app version 1.2021.36203. In addition to the browser version of Google Docs, it is also available as mobile app for both iOS and Android devices. For example, if you would have created a Google Docs document on your PC for the list of places to visit at Vegas, you can edit the same document on your iPhone. It is convenient to edit a Google Doc on your PC using the keyboard, but you can still continue updating the document using the mobile app on iPhone. It is very easy to use Google Docs as a text editor on your iPhone. If you edit the doc, it stays in sync across all the devices in real time. You can add links, images to the document. You can also share the document with others to update as well. Anyone who has access to the document can open the link. They can also add more information by copying from any web page, email, text message, or typing directly. Once you have copied the information, return to Google Docs to add to the document. You can also format the newly added content to match with the existing content format. To check the existing format for the names, place the cursor on the name of an attraction. Go to the top of the Google Docs and tap the format option. You can see that the heading 2 style is used for names with the number format. To format the newly added name, place the cursor on the name and tap the format option on top. Select the heading 2 style to match with the existing name format. To continue the numbering, type the next number from the previous name and tap space. Now, the format is the same as the format of existing names. You can add more information about the place by copying from another web page, email, text message, or typing directly. It is very easy to switch between Google Docs and mobile browser or other apps to add more information to the document. All the standard options are available on the Google Docs mobile app to format font, paragraph, indent, bullet, and number. Tap the Insert option on top to insert a link, comment, image, table, horizontal line, page break, footnote, bookmark, or table of contents. Tap the Format icon on top for all the formatting options available at the text and paragraph levels. Tap More to see other additional options such as Print Layout, Suggest Changes, Find and Replace, and more. You can also make the document available offline to access and update when you are not connected to Wi-Fi or data. All the updates will be synced up when you go online. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this video will help you to use Google Docs mobile app more effectively on iPhone.